what I'm stocking my pond with. Baby bass and some baby brim. One of the best fish spots right behind my house to have some fun. Future live videos right here coming up.